like to take a minute to introduce the boys in the band. Is that okay, guys? I cannot leave the finish tonight without doing that because they happen to be from your towns. You should be very, very proud of these cats. Not only are they talented and very smart, big hearts, and good people, but they're beautiful too. So there you go. On the guitar, from Newcastle, you guys, from the Tigers of Pan Fat, Mr. Mickey McChrystal. Give it up! I'm getting some hair secrets from him. I'm trying. All I can do, guys, is put on a wig. That's all I'm doing these days. Anyway, on the drums, also from Newcastle, UK. He's been playing a lot since he was 2 years old. His parents are here. Make him feel very, very, very proud, yes? He's been hanging out with Bumblefoot from Guns N' Roses. This is Mr. Kyle Hughes on the drums and vocals. My name is Michael Mendoza, and one of the reasons why I'm here tonight is because I love what I do. I love to share my music with you guys. Thank you for taking the time to come out on a Sunday night. I have a new album, Viva La Rock. We'll talk about it later, right? But right now, I need your hands, all right? We don't have time to waste, people. Give me your hands. I'd like to see everybody clapping your hands. Come on. You can do it. Yeah. Put the beer down if you can. That's a dangerous move. I don't know. Can you put the beer down or the drink down for a second? I don't know. Anyway, I'd like to see everybody clapping your hands. Put them up in the air like you don't care. You know what I mean. Back in 1969, there was a song when I was 2 years old. There was a song that was written to kind of signify all the bullshit and all the crap that was going around the planet. A lot of wars, a lot of confusion, a lot of fear. I believe that this song is very appropriate today. There's a lot of fear, a lot of confusion, a lot of crap going on the planet. I'm thinking maybe if we sing for a few minutes, we can believe and we can fantasize that there is a better way, all right? John Lennon wrote this song and it goes like this. 3, 4. y'all stop singing. I wonder if anybody can join. Everybody. One more time, all right? Right here. Three, four, and sing. Here we go, guys.